Good evening, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com here. I've got a lozenge in my mouth, so I apologize for mumbling, if it sounds like I'm mumbling. I apologize for sounding like Ariana Grande when she sings. 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball. She mumbles sometimes. 8-box case. Pick your team number 24 from JaspysHobbyland.com. There we go. On the 20th of April, break number 24. Thanks very much, everybody, for getting on the action. Rex with the Blue Jays. Last spot, Mojo. Good luck to Rex. Good luck to everybody. There's Bowman's Best right there. And my knife. Knife is right here. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're doing all 8. Good luck, everybody. 4 autos per box, 2 autos per mini box. We usually have a lot of fun with this. Andrew, you don't know what last spot mojo means? Last spot mojo means that if you buy the last spot, you get an extra bit of magic, a little extra bit of mojo, a little extra bit of luck. So we want to try to encourage someone to grab the last spot, to buy the last spot. And there's allegedly a little bit of extra magic that comes with that. Everything's a mojo. Dodger Joe mojo, Raider Joe mojo, last spot mojo, first spot mojo, tried to trade but couldn't trade mojo. So many mojo. Mojo Jojo from Powerpuff Girls. So many mojos. So let's pop these guys open first. Mostly prospects in this, as most people know by now. But I think one per case, there usually is like one big like vet auto. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. Yoan Moncada leads us off. We'll be randomizing these mirror image cards, although this doesn't make sense because they're both Dodgers. Matt Tyus for the Angels, not quite the MT that Gabe is looking for, but there's an MT. He's looking for a different MT. But that's a start for you, Gabriel. That's an autograph. Better than nothing. Some people are going to go hitless this break. You have Matt Tyus of the Angels. 214 out of 250, Matt Manning. And, yeah, we'll randomize these mirror image cards left and right. And we've got Josh Lowe for the Rays. Ryan K with the Rays gets the Josh Lowe. And Bryce Harper in the back. Kyle Schwarber, Atomic. He's Trey Turner and Alex Reyes. Poor Alex Reyes. Cardinals going to Darren. There you go, Darren. This is one to keep, though, Darren and everybody else. Because he's supposed to be, I mean, he's supposed to be the real deal. Like, if he's healthy, comes back from that elbow thing, the Tommy John, should be pretty strong. Nomar Mazara. We got numbered Yoan Moncada's 36 out of 99. And Atomic Ton, Tyler O'Neill, 5 out of 25, Atomic Auto. for the Seattle Mariners. That goes to Devin. There you go, Devin. Appreciate you staying up late with us. And that is that. All right, next one. Good luck, everybody. Box two, another four autographs coming at you. See a few orders coming in. Chris Dunn says Black Gold 2015 Black Gold football is down to 10 teams. That's encouraging. If we fill that up by the time we finish this break, we can definitely do that. Otherwise, we'll have to push it till tomorrow. Tomorrow should be much busier tomorrow. Payday, Friday. Then I'll be here Saturday, of course. Remember my Tuesday, Saturday schedule. So that should be, Saturday should be really good too. And looks like Derek's saying Jaspy's Hockeyland needs 8 spots for Cup Hockey. And that's all 6 boxes, too. I think it's a 6-box Cup Hockey break. So give it a shot, folks. If you want to try something a little bit different, really high-end stuff. It's been a little on the quieter side tonight, I think, for both channels. But that would be a big way to end the night if you do some of that Cup Hockey. It's pricey, but a lot of monster hits in there. Oh, the random team is 6 boxes. So what's 8 spots left? Oh, the pick your team is 8 left? Whatever. Go hang out with hockey. Here's the hockey channel link. There it is. All right, there's Evan Longoria. Back to the baseball. And behind Daniel Murphy is Matt Manning. Matt Manning for the Detroit Tigers. That goes to Kike Hernandez. Got AJ Puck. Chris Bryant. Alex Reyes again. And Sean Newcomb for the Braves. That goes to Ed Ahrens. Nice one, Ed. And is that a bonus auto? Orlando Arcia. Nice. 3 autographs in that mini box. Oh, Andrew wants me to answer a question that is not related to this break. It's that important. How far is your shop from Ocean Beach? Oh, in San Diego, Ocean Beach? It's not that far away. Like 2 hours? Well, I mean, is it possible? Anything's possible with a car. You can drive up any time. Do you want to drive 2 hours? That's the question. Buster Posey. Corey Ray, another one for the Brew Crew. 43 out of 50. Adam Kaiser with the Brewers. 2, Adam. You got the bonus Orlando Arcia and then an orange Corey Ray. Brew Crew. Two Goldschmidts. And the auto is Ozzie Albies for the Braves. And Ed. All right, nice. 5 autographs. Bonus. That's always nice. Bowman's asking, Joe, if I'm taking a helicopter on a clear day with a tailwind, How far from your shop do you think I am if I leave from Atlanta only stop to refuel once? On a clear day. What time? Because the sun placement is important. I know it's a clear day, but sun placement is important. Are you flying into the sun? Are you the sun behind you? Which I guess would be evening. That's important. And I would imagine you would have to, if you only refuel once, what's the range of a standard helicopter? What kind of helicopter? Standard helicopter? Like a news helicopter? Okay, 1 o'clock, 1:12. Like a news helicopter? I've got until this many packs answer it. Refuel once. I say you get to like the middle of Texas. An Apache? And you fuel only once? What's the range on an Apache? That's gotta be like, range is pretty decent on an Apache helicopter, right? I don't know. I say loaded? Oh, well, with all that weight, if you have a full arsenal on that, with all that weight, I think you make it to Texas, West Texas. Ton, Tyler O'Neill. Seattle Mariners, Devin with that one. You know, Adam Kaiser, I wish I could say this is that kind of chat, but no, we're just that weird. 138 out of 250, Rafael Devers for the Red Sox. That'll be Ryan K. There's Trout. And Steven Matz for the Mets. Matz for the Mets for Chen. There you go. Nice one for the Metropolitans. There's AJ Puck right there, TJ. No, he wants autograph. There's Rizzo on the back right there. Mike Clevenger. Joe Fagundes with the Indians. Nice. Now, this is a family-friendly show, Andrew, but it's probably PG-13, TV-14 at this time of night. We got Freddie Freeman out of 99 and Mickey Moniak. There he is, Phillies. John Parker. Haven't seen him in a while, and there he is. Number one overall in 2016. Part of that Phillies youth movement. He's a high schooler, so what? Four years? See him in 3-4 years, something like that? All right, there are your three autos there. And the Moniak. All right, next box. Andrew says, and Andrew rates me a G. Oh, that's good. Chat's PG-13, that's fine. I'm okay with that. Don't matter, just don't curse. Yeah, off camera? Off camera. Can't film that. Can't broadcast that. Is black gold? 2015 black gold? Is that seven? All right, Jose Berríos. There's David Ortiz to 250. That goes to Ryan K and the Red Sox. And your autograph is going to be Chris Bryant. 82 out of 99 Chris Bryant autograph for Glowbug. Nice.
Chris?
Chris B. Bryant. KB.
Kobe Bryant?
KB.
What are the greens out of 99?
Yeah. And we got Kobe Allard for the Braves. Ed with that one. And these mirror image atomic refractors, they're one per case, so we'll randomize those separately. All right.
Like, what if we get
Tyler, another ton. For Seattle, Devin with that one. I thought that card was numbered. Sometimes it's hard to see the numbers. We have Kyle Lewis. Another one for Devin and the Mariners. And Miguel Cabrera.
I know sometimes it just slips out Baldwin because, to be honest, I kind of cut the rope too much. And I'm
not a fan. Nice. So that's a pretty strong case thus far, ladies and gentlemen. We have one more case of Bowman's Best, so we're going to we're going to post that one after this break. There you go. Well, I think that's what you have to hope for with the Orioles, right, in this break? I think so. I think it's just base cards, or are there autos in here for the Orioles? I forget. I have not experienced major injury due to opening packs of cards, Andrew. I have been just fine. Oh, Machado has an auto in this one. Once, twice maybe. I think there is a video that I tagged blood maybe, where I did stab myself. I had to pause the video, get a Band-Aid, all that sort of stuff. But like the finger has so many capillaries, so it always seems worse. Well, that's just weird now. All right. Oh, that's numbered. I was like, that looks different. Mirror image, that has to be randomized too. 23 out of 35. Jose Altuve and Yoan Moncada. What a great case. And then Royals, Garrett Davila. Yeah, that got weird, right? And behind Cano, Tim Anderson. Got a nice contract extension. White Sox, TJ. Wow, Will Benson. First impressions auto. Nice. For the Indians. That goes out to Joe Fagundes, 42 out of 50. Nice. I like these ones.
Scripted
And the other auto is Alex Kirilov for the Twins. Who has Minnesota in this one? Darren does. There you go, Darren. Well, we are reverting to cave painting with those emojis, Bowman. So maybe. We'll randomize this at the end. Also, I saw your comment about John Hancock's autograph earlier, Bowman, but I don't think his autograph would fit on these standard size cards. Yeah, that's what the kids or lit do that too. No, Andrew, he's conducting serious business over there. This is a hustling and bustling card shop. I have to deal with that. Next two mini boxes. Hey, no worries, John. Thank you. Let's see what we got here. There is Ahmed Rosario for Chen. Nice one, Mets. Nice Jose De Leon to 50. He's on the Rays now. This will still go to the Dodgers. Goes to Glowbug. Nice. And Matt Tyus again.
What about Pittsburgh? Let's go to Pittsburgh. Crosby, Malkin, Lemieux. I mean, that's all you have to see right there. And definitely make your 129 back. And you got Fleury to throw it in there. You got Matt Murray, RP to number one. You got Plotnikov. You got Strong.
Brody's asking, who do we get our cards from? We have a garden out back where we grow Bowman's best. It just came into harvest last year. Still had some sitting around, so we picked some and we brought some. That Matt Tyus goes to Gabriel. This Rafael Devers goes to the Red Sox. That'll be Ryan K. /33 out of 250, John Gray. That goes to the Rockies. That goes to Ryan K. And back here is Zach Collins. Nice Zach Collins for TJ and the White Sox. There are your autos. Here are your numbered cards. The John Gray, who's on the DL right now.
Legends of Hockey, triple signed bonus. Look at that. Bobby Orr, Rescue of You. 1 in 3 chance.
All right, two boxes to go, folks. 4 autographs to go. overtime in hockey is pretty exciting. All right, next box. Francisco Lindor leads us off. Got Will Craig, Blake Snell, and Cal Quantrill for the Padres. That goes to Ryan K. That's Paul's kid. There's Kirsch, 74/250, and Elias Diaz for the Pirates. That goes to Ryan K with the Pirates. Nice two autos there. Ben Zobrist reveals an Anthony Alford. There it is, Rex. There's the Blue Jays. Nice. There's Lucas Giolito, 12/99 for the Nationals. That'll be Ryan K. And Riley Pint. Nice, Riley Pint for the Rockies. One of their top picks. That would be for Ryan K. And there's Benintendi. Nice. Solid case thus far. I thought someone scored.
Oh, McDavid right there.
Come on, McDavid. $15,000 RPA, you can't score a goal?
He has 2 points today.
Oh, he does have 2 points? I don't care. All right, he's all right. I mean, but if I'm spending $15,000 on an RPA out of Cup Hockey for Connor McDavid, I want to see him score game-winning goals.
He's a good disher. There it is. Shoot it. Look how orange it is over there. That's a crowd. Yeah, now you're good.
In this particular break, Travis K, veteran base is not ship. Most other breaks, everything ships, but in sort of base heavy breaks like this, where there's a lot of extra cards, the veteran base doesn't ship. But all the inserts and all the rookie cards and any numbered cards or any refractors and stuff like that will ship. But we usually say in the item description. There's Buster Posey. There's Corey Ray again at a 250. Cal Quantrill. And wow, nice Yoan Moncada. 27/50. Bowman's Choice autograph.
Look at that.
Going to the Red Sox. Ryan K with that one. AJ Puck, there it is for TJ. Yeah, sure will, Andrew. So AJ Puck going out to TJ. And the other side. Will Craig for the Pirates. That goes to Ryan K. And we have Josh Hader for the Brewers at the end. Milwaukee Brewers, Adam Kaiser. And there's Chris Bryant at the end. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen. That was your break. Really nice one at that, too. Chris Bryant autograph. Yoan Moncada, AJ Puck, Riley Pint. Mickey Moniak was been there, too. So a lot of solid stuff. Thank you very much, everyone. That was Bowman's Best Baseball. Pick your team number 24 from JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. We'll see you next time. No, we won't see you next time. Hang on. Forgot about these. Whew. Man, that could have been disastrous. It would not have been that disastrous, but it would have been annoying for me. This is pretty good, Bowman. You put together a good product. All right. Yeah, that was a good break, TJ. See ya, man. Thanks for hanging out tonight. So there's left, right. There is the mirror image Yankees and Cubs. And then the numbered mirror image card was Astros and Red Sox. All right, there you go. Rolling the dice for each list. 8 times, 5 and a 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Right side will get them. So that'll be for the regular mirror image cards, the right side. We'll be getting all these cards when we get them sorted out. This comes one per case. So we randomize that separately. Yankees and Cubs. 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yankees with that one. New York Yankees, Darren with the Yanks. And this one is actually numbered. We don't see these too often. 23 out of 35 mirror image between the Astros and the Red Sox. And once again, 5 and 3, 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time sticks with the Red Sox. Ryan K with that one. Nice break, everybody. Thank you very much, everyone. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. Did not forget the randomizer this time. Pick your team number 24 in the books officially. This is Joe. Bye.